All right, we are tracking breaking news this morning in Auburn, where there's a large fire at a Christmas tree farm. Fire crews tell us the fire is under control, but due to the size, this could take several hours to totally put out. They say smoke and steam is going to be visible in this area.